Good day, Pakistan. It's 5 June 2013. My name is Desiree Stokkel. Your Prime Minister wants the United States to stop using drones in Pakistan. I'm sorry to tell you, but that's not going to happen. There are various lobby platforms. The United States is free to use drones, and that's all organized via the International Criminal Court and the lobby platform behind it, the Hague Security Delta. There's all those organizations who talk about chemical weapons, weapon treaties, peace, people. All those organizations, parliamentarians, think tanks, universities, international law universities, who talk about peace in connection with the International Criminal Court, make sure that the United States is free to kill whoever they want to kill and to use drones wherever they want to use drones. That runs for Africa, for even Myanmar, they want to use drones. And that runs for Pakistan, of course, for a longer period of time. What happens now is that Pakistan does not want drones anymore. But not only the United Nations, but also the European Union and the International Criminal Court and even Asia, Russia, want the continuation of the use of drones. And I say that because they all use the International Criminal Court as a murder weapon. As you know, I prove that the International Criminal Court lies, tortures and murders on the request of all presidents on planet Earth. I started a law case against the Dutch Supreme Court and the Netherlands in May 2007. And I proved since 2008 that ICC is a Hitler court. I have asked the White House and the Kremlin and also Jordan and Downing Street 10 to help me clean up the International Criminal Court, to make sure that individuals, small groups or nations have fair, transparent procedures inside the International Criminal Court that proves to operate like a court system. Well, the opposite has happened. Medvedev has created an evil lobby via the United Nations, via the European Union. Asia, China uses ICC as a lobby system. You can even recognize it on the website now. A Chinese university is did win a contest, and that proves that China actively lobbies with ICC, while China is officially not a state member. And the United States, well, ICC is for 50% built by Americans. And because of that, the United States does not want to become a member of the Statute of Rome. And that means that the United States can get things done via the International Criminal Court without being an official member, without official procedures, without implementing and conducting laws or treaties. So, what I have explained to you is a network of corruption and behavioral and thinking patterns. When Pakistan does not want drones anymore, there is only one solution, and I really mean that. And that's that you explain to the people publicly that you know that, thanks to me, my evidence, the International Criminal Court keeps Obama, Clinton, Medvedev, Putin, Cameron above the law. You have to explain to the people that I ask those famous persons to help me clean up ICC so I would get a fair trial inside ICC against the Dutch court system, the Dutch parliament, the Dutch ministers, etc. The Dutch lobby. Only when you explain to people how the lobby in connection with ICC operates, that is a minor possibility that the United States wants will stop the use of drones. When you run via the official lobby lines like the United Nations, the General Assembly, the Security Council or the European Union, you will not get done anything at all, because then you forget the lobby system in connection with the International Criminal Court. The embassy of Pakistan may contact me. They may really contact me, because I really want to help you stop the use of drones based on my evidence about ICC. And of course Pakistan may contact me too, but it's a bit difficult, isn't it? Not all emails arrive, or it takes 5 days or so. Okay, don't forget. Don't skip the lobby platform behind the International Criminal Criminal Court if you want to make the USA stop the use of drones in Pakistan. Goodbye.